Hi guys.
So my name is Gabby, and this is gonna be a Princess Polly try-on haul. So Princess Polly is my favorite store ever. I literally shop there like every month. It's a really bad addiction, but I was like, why not make it my first video? This is a collective haul because I did not get all this clothing at once. I kind of got everything like spaced out at different times, but I just thought I would show you guys all the pieces, and yeah, let's just jump right into it. First piece that I got, and I have not worn this yet because I don't really know where to wear it to. It's this top right here. I got it in a US size 2. When I saw it on the website, I was like, okay, I need that, and I really like that it has like these little things, these little strings on the bottom. It's just, I didn't really think it would be this see-through, but I should have known. But as soon as I tried it on, it was like too see-through. The next top I got is this one. This is also in a US size 2. It's super comfortable and soft. Honestly, I've worn this one already like 3 or 4 times. I'm a huge fan of it, and especially for the summer, it's just such a basic, you can wear it with anything. Oh, okay, I love this dress. So I got this dress. It's a, here, I'm gonna have to stand up for this because it's quite long. So it's a dress, and it's actually from Lioness. So I've seen this, like, I have like 2 things from Lioness, but I don't know if it's just not from Princess Polly or it's separate, but it comes in like completely different packaging. So it's not like the normal packaging, like the plastic one. It's like a thicker material. But anyway, it's really beautiful and a very thick material. It's way thicker than I expected. The only thing I want to say though is, if you're thinking of getting it, it has a really big slit. Look, you guys will see when I try it on. The next top I got is this green one. And this one is really nice. Again, it's like a thick like sweater material, and it's so beautiful. It has these little buttons, which I love. So yeah, I really love this one. I actually had been looking at it on the website for so long, and I finally got it. The next one is another beautiful color. It's actually another one of my favorite colors. It's yellow. It's such a nice sweater. Again, really warm and like a thick material. Oh, okay. So the next top I got is another beautiful, it's kind of a cardigan. This and it just looks like a simple black top, but I really love the sleeves. It has cute little buttons, so you can unbutton it more if you'd like to make it even more cropped. We have another simple black top. This one, it's in a size 4, this one. But it's perfect, and I honestly love this top. It's very short, but it's so freaking beautiful. I love this skirt, and this is also from Lioness, which I was telling you guys about earlier. But they have really good quality things. Like, this is like a very thick material as well, and it's also another staple. Like, I'm really excited to pair this with things. Like, I wanted to wear it with like oversized like sweaters, like crew neck sweaters, or like with a t-shirt. Like, there's many ways that I can style this. The next skirt I got is so beautiful. Here we go. It's like this, and it's like a gold color, and it has really nice buttons on the side. It also has a slit, but the slit's perfect. I don't think it's like inappropriate or too much. These pants are literally everything. They're a dream. But to be honest, every pant that I've gotten from Princess Polly has been a dream. They're all so freaking cute. Like, I love these. Okay, another great pants that I got are these. And I know I'm getting so many checkered pants. Are such a nice material. They're different from the other one. The other one's a little bit like thicker. This one's thin, but yeah, it's really cute, and the bottoms are flared, so they're not like skinny and like tight like the other one. They're just... I'm gonna have to stand up for this one. Oh my goodness. Do you guys see this? So when I saw this on the website, I was like, wow, that's so gorgeous. It is a very like hot material, so I would not wear this during the summer. Maybe a summer night, but this is definitely just like a winter pants. Hi guys, so this is another day, obviously wearing different clothing. I got another package from Princess Polly, so I did want to include it in this haul. So yeah, I'm just gonna quickly show you guys the rest of the pieces. Okay, so the first piece that I got is this black skirt. I did show you guys last time, like the like, it was another skirt that was similar to this. It was another like midi skirt. It's really nice material. It's actually pretty thick, more than I expected it to be. I actually like this material more than the last skirt, because the last one was quite thin and it felt a little fragile, and this one was way thicker, so I really love this one. That I got is this really cute cardigan. It's like a just a pink cardigan, and you can obviously untie this or tie it, so I haven't tried it on yet, so I'm not sure if it'll be too revealing just like this. But yeah, it's so beautiful, and again, Princess Polly always has such good quality. Their quality is always really nice, and this is again like really thick, and it's definitely like warm. Like, it doesn't feel cheap at all. Okay, so for this top, it's definitely better to not wear a bra at all, because it's just with the bra it looks kind of weird, so I feel like you should just wear like nipple stickers with it. But yeah, it's so beautiful. It's such a cute little like feminine top. Oh my goodness. So I really needed a new pair of like denim jeans. I found this pair online, and they're definitely so cute. They're a blue wash, and they're kind of like big, like they're wide legged, and they have a lot of pockets. They're definitely like weird, like unique. Okay guys, so the next top I got is this white Well, it's a bodysuit. It's this white bodysuit, and as you can see, it's really sexy. It has like a little thing, and then it opens up in the front, and then you can just tie it in the back so it's opened, and then it's like a halter top, so you just kind of slip it on. But yeah, I'm super excited to wear this. The girl on the website actually like wore it with like a black blazer and black slacks, so she looked really professional in a way, even though this is so like going out. She wore it in a professional way, so I actually really want to try that out. Is this sweater. It's like a cream color sweater. It's a crew neck. I love how soft it is on the inside. That's like really important to me. Like if I'm gonna get a crew neck, then it needs to be thick and soft inside. So it's obviously more comfortable and warm. That's the whole point of them. So yeah, it's really cute and I love the color. It'll definitely match with like a ton of things. The last and final piece that I have gotten today from Princess Polly is this sweater. It's actually literally the same style as the one I have on right now. So it's like this, and it opens up in the front kind of the same way, like curls up. And this one's really soft. It's like a fuzzy material. So it's definitely way thicker and warmer than the one I have on right now. This is kind of like a summer top. So I can still wear this right now because it's still in the 70s, but later on when it gets cold, I can wear this one. And I love how fall it is. It really just is so, just reminded me of fall. And I love the sleeves. They're like balloon sleeves, that's what it's called.